So where on earth are they going to get two from to get 3 points? It's hard to see, is it? Really hard to see. Well, this is a protest. Carl Oyston, the owner of Blackpool. The Blackpool fans don't believe that he is invested enough in the squad, in wages, in transfers. And they're making their point now. Barry Ferguson has been very vocal this week in saying try and keep the protests after the game or before, not during.
You can see Barry Ferguson is absolutely furious. Look at him. He is seething. That is not what his team need. They need the support of every Blackpool fan in this stadium.
Has been the target of protests. They got heated up at the defeat by Derby County here. As I mentioned, the fans are unhappy as to what they see as a lack of investment in the squad. But Barry Ferguson says the budget is good enough to compete in the championship. And Corlison himself claims the money for wages and transfers now is bigger than the season they got into the Premier League. He says that the money is there. It's one club divided.
Well, it is. It hasn't been a stable club for quite some months, has it really?